About 10 years ago, you wrote a book called The Fear of Freedom, which I remember very well, and at that time you had some fear, I think, for the status of freedom in the United States. How do you view our civil liberties, our freedoms today?
Well, that was during the period of which is commonly known as McCarthyism. That, thank God, is in the past. I think it's possible that it would be could be stirred up again by fear. It always comes from fear. And by uncontrolled mob action in any case, and by the prejudice which leads to the persecution of races and religions. But certainly McCarthyism has taught us a lesson which I hope we will remember for a long while.
What do you think led us out of the McCarthy era?
Well, I think that any normal body, organism, recovers from a sickness, and we came round to being what I think we are, normal, decent Americans that care about the liberty of even people other than ourselves.
Mr. Biddle, should the American people face a future situation like the McCarthy era, what advice would you have for citizens then?
Well, that's a good question. I think I'd say that if they remember when they're tempted to get on board one of these bandwagons that's teaching hate and race prejudice, that they should remember that fundamentally the spirit of this country is to have other people whose views you may not agree with treated the way you would like to be treated.